Also new this morning, a man is in critical condition after a shooting in a Southside neighborhood. It happened last night just before 11. Police responded to a shooting on East Kingston Avenue. The man was shot multiple times, and because of the severity of his injuries, the homicide unit is taking the lead on this one.